still haven't finished naming them. At least we got a few.
That one's you. That one's me.
Me and you.
His face. And Big.
Where's Big?
The one right in the back of the tank right there. The one that looks like, but he's bigger.
Oh, yeah. Is that his name, Big?
Yep.
Today is the day that I'm moving in with John, and I am so excited. I'm kind of nervous, too, because when I was at my house packing all my boxes, I was just like, am I packing too many boxes, but I need all this stuff. I wish there was a book on, like, how to move in with a guy, because I'd read it.
Got some boxes for you.
I believe this is yours.
Oh, is it my boxes?
Yes.
Oh, yay.
Just need your initials here, here, and a signature there.
Okay. I've never lived with a guy before, ever. So this is a really big step for me, but I'm just excited to share a home with him, his bed with him, just knowing that I get to see him more. I just feel like such a queen right now. I'm just beyond happy.
And what can I put you for you?
Here in the dressing room.
How many boxes?
I think there's 26.
Okay. Dressing room it is, yay. All right.
John!
That's fine.
What do you want me to do, leave him outside and get dressed outside?
No!
Don't make me feel weird.
Oh, you went all in on the box thing, though, right?
Well, it's clothes and shoes and purses and jewelry.
Okay.
What, do you want me to walk around here naked?
Yes, I do.
All my boxes are here, and John kind of looks not worried, but, like, shocked.
Nicole, I know I was a little bit overbearing. You pack your toothbrush? Your toothbrush has a bunch of speeds on it and looks like a massager.
Well, one turn off.
Holy.
Sorry, I'm.
Whoa.
I mean, I did live alone in San Diego, so my friends, they've kept me company for quite a long time, so I had to bring them along for the ride, if you know what I mean. I don't even know.
Yeah, that goes in there. Those are yours. Who knows? I'm just saying I'm here for you. That's all.
Okay.
Okay. Thanks.